In a small coastal town in Wakayama Prefecture, Japan, the traditional streets and buildings hold one of the best-kept secrets of Japanese gastronomy. For it was here, in the 13th century, that soy sauce as we know it was first established and produced. This is Yuasa, the birthplace of soy sauce.